How's it going, Grant here? Welcome back to the channel. And today I've got some carbon fiber cases here for the Mi 11 Ultra. And so these are pretty much some off-brand cases here that you can find on Amazon that are this kind of carbon fiber, Aramid style cases. There are some name brand manufacturers that make these cases, but they don't make it for this particular phone. So if you like these kind of shell style carbon fiber, Aramid style cases, but your favorite manufacturers don't make it for your phone, you can find them on Amazon. They're about $30 to $40, and so they're maybe a little bit cheaper than the name brands, and you're basically paying for that marketing, advertising, and that particular brand with that little bit of extra 10 to 15 bucks that you're gonna spend on them. But of course, you can find them maybe about 30 bucks on Amazon, save you some money, and or if your favorite manufacturer, like I said, doesn't make it for your phone and your model, you can always find it there on Amazon. It's gonna be the exact same style case, exact same materials. It's just gonna be pretty much off-brand, no branding there. So they're gonna come in this kind of a case here. You can see there's pretty much no branding on it. It's very generic, carbon fiber, mobile phone shell. But it's a fairly nice case, actually, when you think about it for what you're getting here. And this is the other style that it has here that I got for the Mi 11 Ultra. They have more of a protection and for the camera module there that you can see here. But I've been using this one on this phone here for a couple weeks now just to get a feel for it. And it's pretty much exactly like any other carbon fiber Aramid style case, shell style case that I get with the popular name brands here. And it pops on and off, but I got it on the phone so you can see it, what it looks like off the bat here. You can see it's fully exposing this big camera module with the outer display here on the Mi 11 Ultra. But I kind of like this look over this particular look that's a little bit more protective. I just like this. It doesn't kind of look like there's some weird punch holes in the module. It's just one big module. And you can see here it hugs the module very nicely and it covers it up so that you got some little bit of raises around the edges of that, as you can see there. So if you lay it on the table from the back, it's not going to be directly laying on any surface and you won't scratch it up. So it's fully protected there. And you can see here, you've got your buttons for your power as well as your volume rocker. They're fully exposed. The bottom is actually partly covered up there, so it's not fully exposed on the bottom. I don't like cases that are fully exposed on the bottom like that. But there are openings for the Type-C port, the microphone, and as well as the loudspeaker there. And you can actually fit your USB Type-C cables here. The case does not interfere with it at all. I've tried it several times with different cables. It all works perfectly fine. You can see on the top, it's also covered up, so it's not fully open. And it does have the proper cutouts for the secondary speaker, as well as the microphones and the IR blaster on this phone. And that's what it looks like here on the front. You're not gonna have a lot of raises on the edges here to protect the front though. So I wouldn't really recommend that you lay it flat on the table this way. You're probably not gonna get a lot of protection. Even though there are some raises here on the corners, it's not a ton. So I wouldn't count on front protection. Just keep the screen protector that came with the phone on it or get one aftermarket if you really want that front screen protection there. And so we can actually pull this off the case, off the phone. It's pretty simple, pops right off. You can see there the Mi 11 Ultra in all its glory. And here is the actual phone shell case there. So it's basically, like I said, just a shell. You're not gonna have any kind of inside protection here. There's no kind of soft cushion, but it is a soft material overall for this kind of carbon fiber case. It's not super grippy, but it's not really slippery either. It's that matte kind of finish. You can see there, it does pick up oils from your hand, but you can kind of wipe that off with a microfiber cloth or whatever cloth you want. It comes off a little bit, but you can still see some of it there. So if that bothers you, that could be something to point out. Like I said, I've been using this for a couple of weeks, so you can kind of see a little bit of that worn in look there. So that's what it's going to look like after using it for a little bit there. So that's that style case. And of course, you have a little bit more protection on this case with the back module, where it covers up all the areas of the glass that doesn't need to be exposed. All the proper cutouts are going to be for the cameras as well as the rear facing display there. Everything else is going to be the same about this case though. Same shell style case, same materials. You can see what this looks like brand new out of the box without being used for a bit. So you see some of the oils and fingerprints there on this case here. Perfectly clean on this one right out of the box there. So that's what it looks like with one being used for a bit and one straight out of the box. But everything else about this case is the same. You have all the cutouts on the bottom, on the top, as well as the sides are fully cut out there and exposed. So let's go ahead and put this on the phone, snap it into place, and that's what it looks like there. So you can see there, it's a little bit more protective. Again, all the parts of the display that aren't in use are covered up, and you have all the openings for the different cameras as well as the flash and the rear display. Everything else is the same. You do have that, again, extra protection so that it is raised above the lenses and the glass there, so that if you lay it on the table this way, It's not going to scratch up the back, but again, just like the other one, the front, you're not going to get a lot of front display protection there. So again, I would recommend a tempered glass, or that you leave the screen protector that came with the phone on if you're really concerned about using this case and protecting your display. You're not going to get a whole lot there. It's really meant to just be very minimalistic and not add any bulk to your phone, which is what I personally like. So again, I wouldn't count on drop protection with these cases either. They may give you some basic protection, but I wouldn't really count on it too much. It's really meant to be a slim case that protects it from any kind of scratches, gives you a cool carbon fiber look, and maintain the real size of the phone, which is already a really big phone. And of course, if you put a more protective case, it's gonna feel even larger. So I like cases like this. I like things that are minimal because it doesn't add bulk to the phone. I can actually use it how the manufacturer intended as far as dimensions and everything else. And especially with really large phones like this, I don't like to add any bulk if I don't really have to. So there's a look at the carbon fiber cases there that you can pick up on Amazon with some off brands there that are just like the popular manufacturers that are out there at probably a little bit less money, and or if you can't find your particular phone model with those manufacturers, you can probably find them on Amazon. They're gonna be the exact same quality, exact same case, and these are some options if you've got a Mi 11 Ultra. So of course, any questions or comments, drop them down below. I'll try to answer what I can. As always, thanks for watching.